That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Win minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.